so many freestylers from all over the world. He was the first ever freestyler outside Finland that I met.
Yes.
Like, yeah. You know.
He has a freestyle brand for Evolution.
Yeah.
He's rocking it stage, of course.
Yes.
And the funny thing is, he's against Jacob. And PWG, he works for Unisport in Copenhagen.
Yeah.
So he spends a lot of time in Copenhagen. And he trains with Jacob.
Yeah, so
that's the funny part.
Yeah.
So they know each other so well. They're almost like brothers.
Yeah.
So this is a cool battle. The upcoming guy, Jacob, against the legend, PWG.
Yes. And what is, I think, particularly interesting is that, you know, the both play a lot Clipper.
Not the Clipper, I mean, perhaps.
You're about to see how, like, a really bunch of Clippers. Okay, check starting.
Alright, nice. No touch combo. That's also one of the specialties. It can go on forever and ever and ever.
Wow.
Very strong.
Yeah. This is something you can use to knock PWG out. Because...
And the rap.
Really big from Jacob. Big start. There was a mistake, but it... Wow. No, he's... There was the clip. He's possessing an absolute threat for PWG because, like, out of all the opponents, Jacob is one of the worst PWG can have. So here goes PWG. He's, okay, yeah, he's showing that he can do lower souls. So, but yes, PWG, he knows that he's he needs to reply, but he's not really selling himself, you know. He's not like, you know, now I must do like really difficult powers that are maybe a bit out of my control. So, PWG has so much variety in his sleeve, everything that, you know, he's, when he responds with peace, you know, he's like a strong suit. Like now, he's done a million tricks in his third run. Right up! Nice! It's full PWG! Nice!
It's like game over!
Nice! Like, he knows how to entertain!
Yes!
Whoa!
That's the thing, if you got the experience, you know, you can do everything.
Wow.
Master of the game.
Wow.
And I love that PWG is enjoying as well with Jacob.
Yes.
This is mutual respect.
Yeah. But the fact is that PWG, in any case, does not want to lose this battle. Like, PWG is still a strong competitor.
Going for the victory,
I mean, honestly, PWG needs to bring up the A game now.
Oh, spinning dragon.
Wow. Nice. Yeah, that's bad. That might be really bad, but this is actually then, on the other hand, really good. Like, this doesn't excite the audience maybe as much as Jacob's trick, but the thing is that PWG is one of the most known freestylers in the world, like one of the most famous freestylers, so a lot of people know PWG and his tricks, but he's also a freestyler who saves much. But I don't know.
And also the problem is the underdog to win.
Oh, that was silent for PWG. Okay, Jacob, last round. Here he goes.
Alright, wrap it. The knee stall. Again, back to the wrap. For the knee stall. Oh, yeah. And back. Oh, hey, moly. This is what we like to see. We're all going wild. The atmospheres are electric right now here in the hole. In Prague.
Oh.
Oh, it's alright, it's alright. He did so much good stuff.
I don't know. Okay, PWG, last round. Wow. This is awesome. No drop. Like, little mistake in a flow, but no drop. Come on, PWG, we know. Nice. He needs to bring up some of the big guns now. Okay, and here he does it. He does it! The flow is really good. Okay, the uppers, you know, I'm not a big fan, you know, people going to the uppers just to be safe, but...
Yeah, uppers for the sake of uppers.
Yeah. But anyways, he didn't stay there for too long. Now he's back in the strong suit with... Let's go! Yosuke stole with the little spinny thing.
It's so nice that they can...
Okay, yes. Daniel, we're in trouble, man. We're in trouble.
All right. Man, I'm not even going to do any predictions. I'm just going to have a look.
Like, I have a prediction in my mind, but I don't want to say it out loud. Because,
let's not spoil it. What do you guys think in the comment section?
Yeah, let us know what you think in the comments. And remember to share the live stream, by the way, because I hope if you're liking this, you should have your friends watch it also. But yeah, I have a feeling.
Yes.
Okay, the facts are PWG had more variety. It was
I don't know.
Actually, yeah, I was going to say. I was going to say easily Jacob with the difficulty, but no. Like, the things that PWG do, they look easy. Because he commands them. But he's, in fact, like one of the only people in the world who can do the stuff that he does.
That's it, man.
So, this, but Jacob, by all means, was wonderful.
Also wonderful.
Yes. So luckily, I'm not judging, so let's look. PWG takes it.
Man, does it again for the final of 2021.
I think this was the variety, you know, that he heard it by Jacob. It was amazing, but I don't remember who it was. Someone from Denmark, the circle from the insiders, they said that, you know, Jacob is so good at freestyle, but in the battles,
yes,
he doesn't think right.
I think he delivered today.
He delivered today, but
there
is more. Like, if he really, really wanted, listen to someone, who said that, you know, you must do this and this, because you know how to do it, but certain way these battles go, there are in the rules that, you know, you have the ability to do to win.
Last year champion.
Yeah, very complicated, but
so if you're not watching it, don't know it. There's certain things.